First of all, in many states and even at many institutions, a top-down mandate has been issued that says the English department and the developmental reading department must integrate reading and writing. That's a trend all across the country. But even at schools where no mandate has been issued, lots and lots of writing instructors have figured out something that one of the earliest icons of developmental writing for me, a guy named David Bartholomew at the University of Pittsburgh, discovered back in 1986, was that his writing students were having a lot of trouble because they were having trouble with reading. And he wrote a wonderful book, Facts, Artifacts, and Counterfacts, which is still one of the best introductions to how to integrate reading and writing that's available today. When I wrote The Hub, I wanted to provide material that would, one, make it natural. That's one of the benefits of the reading writing projects, is the readings and the writing assignments are so woven together that it's pretty hard for an instructor instructors will just naturally find themselves integrating reading and writing. And then secondly, I provided lots of material in part three of the Hub specifically to address reading problems. Just one example. As a writing instructor, I had never heard of the idea of telling students before you read something, you should really preview it and try to predict what it's going to be like. I'd never heard of that. Lots of writing instructors haven't. When my reading colleagues did some workshops for us, they'd explain that to me, and I found it just a wonderful idea. And so there's a little section and two or three activities involving previewing, or how to deal with difficult vocabulary and when you bump into it in a reading. So there's all kinds of material in the reading part of the Hub that wouldn't be there in a normal writing textbook, but should be, in my humble opinion. The integration of reading and writing in the Hub will be a great benefit at those schools where it's mandated that you must do that. But it will also be very helpful for instructors who just recognize that helping their students grow as readers will also help them grow as writers.